collectively are since 1912. And tonight I'd like to share something that is very dear to me. And it is an episode of a science fiction adventure show, much in the style of Star Trek, called The Adventures of the SS Hinds. Now, I dug up an old tape out of storage, and over the years, the title has become quite scratched away, and I can't actually read the title of the episode. So I need somebody with really good eyes that can read out the title.
I can see it from here.
Wait, the mole people got into space too?
Wait, the mole people got into outer space too. Thank you.
Don't forget to be for all nine, cause I got a big gun for those jerks that shot me last time I was there.
I know, I made your gun.
Yeah.
I've been re-energizing the turbo incavulator, and it seems as though the gazer beams will not be ready until morning.
Well, Mark.
Sometimes I hate to admit that you're so smart, since you speak gibberish.
Boots,
I'm gonna be testing some weapons with you today.
Finally.
Oh. I'm gonna need you to put your ski goggles on.
Oh, Ellen has the, you've got the new, improved gazer beam.
I'm trying to give you automatic aim since you're such a shitty shot.
Emanate right now. I can shoot those glasses right off your head.
Don't do it, I don't have eyes.
Why the descent is going a little bit slower than usual. Do you know anything about that information?
Boots has been trying to shoot me.
He's messed up. We're about to go, man.
So that's what you guys are down here when you don't invite me? You shoot each other?
Rigo, we don't invite you because you're not a lot of fun.
I just wanted to talk to you about the feelings I've been having lately.
I'll say it once and I'll say it again, Eurydice. I am not here to be a counselor. I have a medical degree in doctorhood.
I just lately my chart's been just going really fast, and so I thought that as a medical professional you might be able to explain why. I just don't know about going back to Bifrol, it's my home planet. I thought that it'd be completely destroyed. I'm just not sure if I'm emotionally ready to go back.
I can report your feelings to the captain and let him know that you're not quite up to the job yet. But in the meantime, I've got a prescription for you.
Yeah.
Get over it, alien.
Okay. So when we send the team down.
Darker since we've been back.
The smell hasn't changed.
Let's clear the periphery first, guys.
Oh. Is that you?
I said clear the periphery first, guys.
All right, first off. No hostiles. Oh, there's a hostile.
He ate our gazer beams.
He ate our gazer beams?
Yeah. He said it was stupid. What?
Fair. What? I mean, Boots, you're very wow, you got my fucking wiring!
By a mole, music bastard with my face.
safer than that.
I'm so sorry, sir. It shouldn't have happened again.
Feels like I have a kink. The wiring is... It was done very poorly by Dr. Fudd.
Yes, it was Dr. Fudd. It was
You're gonna
Dr.
have to
Fudd.
Reach into my neck, Riga. Reach into my neck. Yeah, she's good.
You see, my handiwork here, I think LNA should be as good as new.
Excellent work, Dr. Fudd.
Thank you very much.
LNA, how do you feel?
Like a 9.
All right, we're requiring you to spend a couple more days in the med bay just to work up.
This ship's in danger.
What do you mean, LNA?
I think I released a monster.
You released a monster?
He planted a mole in my neck when he hit me. I think it escaped onto the ship. It's Thralls!
Thralls. Alright. We must establish a search party. Alright.
Boots and I will take the upper deck.
Excellent. But you can take your Eurydice and examine the main deck.
Very well, Captain.
Riga?
Yes.
See if you can go with Wula. Investigate the ship's hull.
Right away.
We have to find these creatures immediately. I'll be on the bridge. Let me know immediately on your comms if you find anything.
And Captain, don't think what happened the last time you saw Thrall.
Elena, the upper decks are the best. The penthouse of the spaceship.
Well, we have a very serious job to do here.
In a minute, buddy.
I appreciate your jokes after we catch them all.
I'm just gonna leave my phaser right here on the table.
No, no, no.
While I get us some champagne.
I do like a good champagne. I don't know why we're celebrating.
Yo, there's something in the liquor cabinet.
Oh!
It smelled bad, just like Bifrol.
I think it was the mole. It's gone!
Hey, you can probably fit in the vents of the spaceship. I'll be right behind you.
Thanks for volunteering me for that.
Yeah, go ahead, buddy.
I don't fit very well. I'm not seeing anything.
I think I hear something in the vents.
Either rice or rice.
It's right.
It's definitely rice.
If you keep rice in the vents, it keeps it dry.
I think it's the mole.
Our plan to get Riga and Boots together is not working. Captain didn't even put them on the same fucking expedition.
He has no idea how to tell a story.
Like, did he not learn matchmaking in Space Academy like the rest of us did? Like,
oh my god.
Oh, Gregor! We're just heading up to the captain's quarters. I was going to take a little detour, take a leave. What's going on?
Oh, we are just talking about how awesome Riga is.
Don't get me started with that first officer.
Oh, we want to get you started.
Oh, she's always on my mind. It's so annoying.
That's probably because of her telepathic powers. She's getting in there to send a signal that you should ask her to...
Come on!
Oh.
Go on a date.
What?
Computer, could you show me the latest scores from the International PGA Tour Golf Tournament? Zane, man, he's good. The forearms must really help his swing.
I haven't worked it into the memory yet.